Okay, we're gonna try this again. I changed some of my stuff around. You want basically every status effect except locomotion, loudmouth, insomnia, and jelly. And because of his other abilities, make sure everyone has an egoist armlet. The reason why? He has a spell called Doomsday. Shadow damage. That's going to really freaking hurt. So, let's try this again. Yeah, prepare to die. We're gonna fight you. I'm gonna kick your ass this time. Hopefully. Aiko's gonna be doing all the heavy lifting on you this time. Or, as she was before. Because why? Because she knows Holy. And you are weak to Holy. Ow. Holy crap. That really hurt. So, Mighty Guard. Yep, he's going to do one of two things with this. Doomsday, which will hit everyone and do a lot of damage. It'll also hit him. And heal him for quad nines. Or do a lot of damage to us. My previous setup only had side end and dagger, then he just like cleaved us twice and we died. So, bleh. And I really don't have anything else to do to him. Three free rounds of attack, basically. Or even defend. You're gonna be on standby. Keep you using Mighty Guard on us. I survived this. Yay. I knew it was coming. Why did I have Quinna do Ether? Minnie and everything, if he cleaves, we're dead. Where's my bot, Quinna? It's her angel snack food. Respectable. Oh. Good. Do I have haste? Do I have haste? All I really care is the Robe of Lord. That's all I want from him. That, and he'll open up a... This is also the Master Synthesis that they were talking about from in Dagoero. I have to say it like that. You know. Okay, Bahamut it is. Gonna keep Quinn on standby. White Wind to go. I wish when I was in fast forward mode like this, it would just immediately go to this and make a flare. Like, just bring it up and have it do it like this. You know, the first time it was cool. After this, it takes a little too long. Eh, 35-20, it's not bad. Could be worse, but... Oh, reflect! Damn it. Mighty Guard. Reflect again. I'm gonna be bouncing it. I just really want the Robo Lord. It's supposed to be really good. I don't remember why, I just remember that it is. It's gonna be a long battle. Oh, come on. I just really want to get those weapons. I'm not high enough level, I think. Okay. Ooh. Good thing I have two healers. Topped off very damn quickly. Have to see if Reflect's still on him. Okay. A healing touch. I don't give a damn about battle boots. Doomsday. The ultimate shadow spell. It's going to heal him for quad nines, and we're just going to do nothing to us. Because we're guarded. Yeah, I know. I should probably be attacking with Zyding, but if I can get the Robe of Lords and kill him with this team at these levels, I'll be very happy. Did I? Yes! Oh, I was so much higher level when I did this the first time. Because I didn't come back to him until I believe everyone was over 50, because I didn't know he was there. Oh, man. Wing Edge, I don't give two shits. Oh, thank you. Robe of Lords, that's what I kind of wanted, but I was like, oh well, I can't get that. Tin Armor. It's actually supposed to be really good, but I don't know what Hammer is. I can make a bunch of garnets and power up Bahamut, but I doubt we can do that. Save the Queen. Guess what? No one couldn't equip it but Beatrix, so the only thing we could do with it is throw it, and it's supposed to have, like, the best. A white and a black robe. Okay. Jeez, that was a long freaking battle. There's a shadow, but I'm not going to use shadow. One simple fact. Doomsday hurts my entire team. I could, but that is something to consider. Because I never actually hit select on a lot of these things, so I didn't know it did that kind of stuff. Because I'm a moron. But, let's see what the Robe of Lords do first. If it does, if I'm not happy with it, I just save it. I can restart. But jeez. Robe of Lords, I'll do that just a second, but... I have to check the rest of my team, see if I have Puma's pieces. Coming together. Reflect Null and... Concentrate. Let's see, for wind, concentrate, but it does give the other stats. Ooh, half MP for you, though. I'm not really gonna use it. I will hold off on it for now, but I'm just gonna reset it and then go on from there. Oh, God. Damn, that took forever. 12 minutes just to fight him? I did it!